North here, and this is finally the January Wizarding World crate, and this is absolutely tiny. Like, compared to like the other boxes, this is like mega tiny, so I'm not really sure what could be in there. So I think this was the ties that bind us, maybe? I'll have to recheck on the little note thing that's in here. But the sticker that came on it, I already took it off, but it's this one. And so you know by now that I keep all the stickers. So let's take a peek what's inside. Ooh. There's a... What is it? I think the Weasley clock, I think. It's supposed to be. Like if you turn it that way. Because obviously it's got, you know, names. Then on the hands and like where they are. That's my guess. Ooh, I wonder what it is. This is like a really, really small box. So I wonder what's inside. Wow, this actually feels very nice. Ooh, it's a scarf, is it? Yes. This is a scarf. Wow, that's a big scarf. But the reason why it's so big is it is the Black Family Tapestry that you can find in a similar place. Sweet. Antiquissima Black. In Stirps Nobilis et Gens. Oh yes. Antiquissima Black. Yeah, okay, that says on the entire thing on the... I can't really see it on this, but the... starts with... it's supposed to start with here. There, then it just repeats itself. But here, as you see, there's a theme. I'm not theme, I'm family motto, Torgis Per. And we got people that are blasted off. There's Phineas. There's this. There's one of the Siriuses. Now where's Arcturus? Cinderella, the married Cephas Weasley, and an Octopus, there's a Regulus, Orion and Wolburga, there we go. Then we've got Alphard, aha, here is Sirius's one. Then there's Regulus up there. And of course there's Bellatrix, Andromeda, that married Ted Tonks, blasted off. Lucius Malfoy with Narcissa. And Draco. Yes, that is awesome. A huge scarf thingy. It also has the official Harry Potter thing, logo thing. All copyrighted, blah blah, BioWorld. 100% polyester. Anyway, that's pretty cool. long, so that's for sure, since it's the entire family tapestry that you find on that thing. Okay, so I guess get it back in the bag if I can. That's a pretty cool item there. So that is that thing. So another thing is a hoe. We have the Slytherin tie. That's pretty cool. We got a tie. To go with my scarf and whatnot. And here we have, ooh, from the films of Harry Potter, the Wand Collection. A very thick book. So I, ooh. What is a wand? The wand makers? It's got like some stuff. You got some picture, movie pictures. That's pretty cool. Now she has the wands. Yeah, and three of bronze wands. Yeah. Hermione's, Neville's, Fred, George, Ginny, Draco, Luna. Oh, it seems that she's had two wands. That's cool. Dean, Seamus, Vincent Crabbe, Gregory Goyle, Cho Chang's wand, Pavati, Padma, Cormac, Katie Bell, Lavender Brown, Dumbledore's wand, McGonagall, Snape. And there's a bit about Hagrid. Here's a little picture there. Oh, and this full box to his wand, which is his, as I guess it, his pink umbrella. I was wondering why that page was so thick. Scraps wand. Okay, footwork. Pooch. Lockhart. This way. Yeah. Alistair Moody. Umbridge. Like hers is a weird one. Slughorn. Actually, looks like a slug. Trelawney's basic. Cedric's pretty basic one, I think. The design of the handle. Made from the same mold as Padma's wand. But lighter color, etched with wheel-like designs and alchemical symbols on the handle. A fluid of colors wand is very fancy. Victor Crumb. Sirius Black's wand. Tapers from square handle to lengthy engraved with a trail of circles and dots on the shaft. Runic symbols along the flattened end complement the tattoos that ink his body. Very cool. Fedora Tonks, Shacklebolt, Fletcher, Voldy, Pettigrew. It's like a worm tail, I guess. Greyback, Yaxley. Scabior. Cat ears in general. Bellatrix. Caro. Mother Caro. Delahog. Scrimgeour. Thickness. Xenophilus Lucid. Molly Weasley. Astro Weasley. And there's Thing on Lucius Malfoy. I'll put you there. There's Kane, Snake Edward. Narcissus. Ollivander's Wand. The conclusion thing at the end. And the Wand Index, which shows all of the wands. That's a pretty cool book. Loot Crate Edition. Yep, pretty cool. Copyright 2017, so they just made it last year or this year. Let me see, Loot Crate Edition. Exclusive, I guess, maybe. Anyway, that is pretty cool. And let's see. So I guess they were mainly waiting on this, maybe. Anyway, yeah, if you see the box sideways, that is the Weasley family clock thing, is my guess. If I actually unfolded it, it would just stand up like that. Okay, so before I go on to the pin, yes, that was correct, the ties that bind. No matter the bloodline, family ties run deep in the wizarding world. With this crate, explore some of the heirlooms and traditions passed through generations, connecting people together or sometimes driving them apart. Well, there isn't actually very much in this box this time. I figured since it was like a, well, this is like a month or two delay, that it'd be, have, I don't know, more things in it. It's got four in it, technically. So, yeah, slightly disappointed a little bit, but the wand book is pretty cool though, and so is the scarf. That is pretty basic though. You could have probably did something different. So, let's just read out Hogwarts House Tie. The bond with your Hogwarts house is one that can never be broken. Show off your pride with this tie, a key component to any Hogwarts uniform featuring your house colors and mascot. Black family tree tapestry, shawl slash scarf. Trace the roots of the infamous Black family with this family tree tapestry shawl that can also be worn as a scarf. So I guess if you're... It is pretty big for just a scarf, isn't it? You'd have to fold it over anyway. But a shawl is kind of handy, I guess. Wand book. Receiving a wand is an important step in every witch or wizard's life. In this Loot Crate Edition wand book, explore some of the most famous wands of the wizarding world and the wizards they chose. Though it actually says, indicates that it's not a Loot Crate exclusive, though it does say it's a Loot Crate Edition. So who knows. The last one is the pin. So I'll show it to you before I read it out, because I don't want to spoil it. And as you see, they have two backing things. And it is awesome. Has no writing on here this time. That is so awesome. See what they did. Got a jangly bit there. I can just see cats playing with this for some reason. I don't have a cat still. But I'd still play with it too, though. That is absolutely beautiful. Totally. Awesome. Of course, all you know do more in-depth pictures at the end of this. But that is so beautiful. Rina Ravenclaw's diadem pin. Rina Ravenclaw's lost diadem was one of the most famous wizarding heirlooms, even after it was stolen by a powerful dark wizard. The Horcrux series continues with this exclusive pin. So, I'm just wondering, how many do we have left? We already got the locket. Now we have this. Then there's the cup, the diary. I guess we still need somehow, I guess, Nagini and maybe Harry as the lightning bolt, maybe? I don't know. And we already have the ring. So yeah, it's just... Is it Nagini and Harry that's last to go? Maybe. Wait, that is totally beautiful. So overall, I guess slightly disappointed, but the book and the pin are my favorite, I gotta say. Yeah, I guess I might as well if you want to see the picture. Obviously, you'll get your own house color tie if you ordered a different house. So, there we have it. That is a very short one, I guess, maybe. Almost 20 minutes. I'm slow, so there we go. So, I think this is the best part. Normally it's like, I don't know, 5 or so items, isn't it? 5 or 6 items maybe? But this time we only got 4, so. I could have added a little extra or something, I don't know. Cause like it is like 39 pounds. And I'm not sure how much the other stuff would be worth, but since they don't actually say. But it would be useful though if like they actually put a price along with the item so we can actually see how much we are getting out of the box. That would be an interesting thing. Anyway, so yeah, that is it. This is the next theme. And I'm a little late, so it does end in like 2 days. But, as you see, 3rd of March, and today is the 1st of March. So, the next theme is Enchanting Essentials. A new year calls for new wizarding gear. Whether brushing up on famous witches and wizards or finishing another year at Hogwarts, this crate brings you useful items from across the wizarding world to prepare you for anything that might come your way. So yeah, so this is a bit late. But I might as well put up what the next theme is anyway. So yeah, so yeah, that's like one of their pictures that they put on. Anyway, just a, I guess a quick thing is, oh no, it's 39 pounds. And as I said before, it is supposed to be 5 to 7 magical items in each crate, but in our one, well, in my one for this time, it was only 4, which is a bit disappointing. Which is, you know, not specified, just one below, or a couple below. Anyway, that was a bit disappointing, as I said before, but there we go. At least it came. Obviously, you go for your shirt size, your house, and you pick a plan, which, you know, is 1, 3, or 6, because it's every 2 weeks. I mean, every 2 months, sorry. Obviously, you pick your house. Then you select what size your shirt is, as I said. And it's nice that it's shipping included. And as I said before, it's supposed to arrive between the 15th and 25th of every odd numbered month. Every crate we pick a unifying concept or idea from the Wizarding World that ties together all of the crate's items. Anyway, as I said, it was really late this time. And it's like lucky it came today because all the snow warnings and whatnot from Storm Emma that's coming up from France. And yeah. There you go. So then I do have a referral link below, and I can't remember if it gives you $5 off or five something off your crate if you use it. Anyway, so that is it. And that is the next one. So hopefully this one will arrive on time. And next month? That's it. Or is it supposed to be this month? Yeah, it's supposed to be this month. Yeah. So thank you for watching. Like, share for more. Over and out.